大家好，欢迎你来到六一一灵粮堂的线上崇拜。每一个礼拜，我哋都会同世界唔同嘅地区嘅弟兄姊妹、新朋友一齐嚟敬拜神，感谢主耶稣嘅恩典。透过圣灵，我哋喺呢度经历神嘅真实，经历佢嘅祝福同埋同在。如果你好想你喺呢度更深嘅认识神，更多嘅经历佢嘅爱，同埋你好想生命改变、经济蒙福、关系修复。依度六一一灵粮堂已经有好多弟兄姊妹经历咁样嘅神迹奇事，相信透过主耶稣基督嘅恩典，你一定会喺呢一度，你同你嘅家庭都会得着改变，生命更加自由，更加嘅蒙福同埋喜乐。呢度咁多堂嘅崇拜咧，都可以每个礼拜透过 Facebook 咧同埋 YouTube 嚟到收看噶。咁我哋都好鼓励大家去到我哋嘅 YouTube 订阅我哋嘅频道。请你按这个小铃铛，你按了之后呢，每一次我们最新鲜最滚热辣的崇拜的信息都会发放去到你的 account 上面的，也都很希望透过这些信息，你和你的家人都得着祝福，得着帮助，并且你要活得更加的蒙福啊，好感恩。如果你看过我们这些的短片，你觉得很想支持我们的事工的话，也都欢迎大家可以去到这个的线上奉献。崇拜好快就开始了，让我们预备我们的心，一起来敬拜神。Let's go!
Yes! Hallelujah! Come on, let's worship Him. Let's all worship the Lord together. Woo! For He is our hope. Amen. He is our strength and He is our life.
Amen.
For Jesus is the light in the darkness. Amen.
Amen.
Woo! Come on, let's sing. Jesus, hope of the nation.
but the darkness has not understood it.
Amen. Come on and shout. You are the hope. You are the hope living in us. You are Aurora in all of us. You are the light shining for all the world to see. You rose from the dead, conquering fear. Yes, you are our Prince of Peace, drawing us near. Jesus, our hope, living for all the world. Almighty Alpha and Omega, we worship only you, because there is no God like you. Thank you because you are with us. Your presence is with us, Lord. You are the light of our life. And you live inside us. We worship you. We worship you. Jesus, we worship you.
You are our God.
The
one and only.
独一嘅神。
Only you died for our sins.
只有你为我哋嘅罪而死。
Yes, we don't know how much it costs.
我哋真系唔知你付嘅代价有几大。
It is you.
就系你。
You came to save the world.
你嚟到拯救呢个世界。
So we ask you.
今日我哋喺呢度。
Come and save the world again.
求你再一次嚟拯救呢个世界。
Shine your light in the darkness.
将你嘅光进入呢个黑暗。
Holy Spirit, we will welcome you to come.
圣灵，我哋欢迎你嚟到。
Shine your light in the darkness.
让你嘅光进入黑暗中。
Save your people.
拯救你嘅子民。
Save your people.
拯救你嘅子民。
Make us to shine.
所以让我们都
May your church to shine.
让你的教会发光。
May your church to shine in this world.
让你的教会在世界发光。
May your church to shine in the darkness.
在黑暗中发光。
Raise up your church.
兴起你的教会。
Raise up your church.
兴起你的教会。
And raise us up.
兴起我们。
Raise us up.
兴起我们。
No matter where you are.
无论你在哪里。
Yes, shine your light in the darkness.
让你的光进入黑暗中。
Our brothers and sisters,
我哋嘅弟兄姊妹。
I want you just lift up your hands.
我邀请你举起你嘅手。
And just tell the Lord you want to shine in the darkness.
话俾主听，我哋要喺黑暗中发光。
This power is in darkness.
我哋嘅光喺黑暗中。
Yes, the darkness covers the world.
而家黑暗笼罩大地。
May your light shine.
但系你嘅光要进入。
Your church will shine in the darkness.
你嘅教会黑暗中会发光。
Yes, bring salvation.Will go out.
在这里出去。
Through us.
透过我们。
Through us.
透过我们。
Let your love go and touch everyone and heal everyone.
让你的爱出去，而且接触每一个
人。Thank you, Jesus.
多谢耶稣。
Thank you, Lord.
多谢主。
In the name of Jesus, we pray.
我们的祷告是奉耶稣基督的名。
Amen. So we welcome everyone.
欢迎每一位。
Everyone watching online.
无论你在网上看紧嘅
，Yes, we are in one spirit.
我哋都系喺同一个灵中。
Yes, the love of Jesus is in our heart.
耶稣基督嘅爱喺我哋嘅心中。
Don't let that love go cold.
让呢个爱唔好变冰冷。
Yes, He loves us.
佢爱我哋。
He loves everyone.
佢爱每一位。
And we need to show the love to the world.
我哋都要向世界展示呢
个爱。Especially in this time of difficulty.
尤其是喺呢个艰难嘅时刻。
Yeah, wherever we go,
无论我哋去到边
，we pray that we bring the love of Jesus there.
我哋都好过我哋将耶稣基督嘅爱带到去嗰度。
The presence of God will be there.
神嘅同在会喺当中。
So we want to welcome everyone watching online.
欢迎每一位网上收睇嘅朋友。
And we pray that we will soon will see you face to face.
就系好希望咧可以咧面对面见到你。
But continue to pray for the pandemic.
继续为疫情嚟祷告。
Okay, there's a lot of things we need to give thanks for.
有好多咧係要感恩嘅。
上個星期我哋咧好多嘅呢啲網上嘅課程咧，好有熱烈嘅回應喎。
We have a lot of online courses and receive a lot of good responses。
繼呢個神國神國理財嘅網上課程之後
，After the Kingdom Finance courses online，
我哋嘅青木嘅牧養 listening 反應非常之熱烈。
We have good response about discipleship listening course。
海內外好多嘅人都會上網嚟上呢個課程噶。
Home and abroad, many people are watching it。
咁接下嚟我哋有親子心心相印嘅親子課程又開課啦。
And also we have online parenting courses
喺2月23日开课嘅
，started on the 23rd。
欢迎全家人一齐报名。
We welcome the whole family to join。
咁另外咧，小组长初阶嘅密集课程1月31日开课。
For cell leader, the beginner course will start。
咁啊，大家都要上噶啦。
So for everyone to attend，
我哋虽然冇实体嘅崇拜，我哋网上继续嘅嚟牧养。
We continue our discipleship online。
咁咧，我哋接下嚟要隆重推出嘅就系苗圃首次网上直播。
The first time online solo course live stream。
又系1月31日，系星期日下午3点开课。
We started on Sunday at 3 p.m.
我哋一齐去边？
苗圃 online 而家正式开始啦！弟兄姊妹、新朋友，经历呢四堂，你嘅生命会大大嘅翻转，完全嘅唔一样。你坐定定啊，因为你想进入呢个蒙福嘅旅程嘛。苗圃课程帮到你 ，Let's go！
好，就系要。歡迎弟兄姊妹介紹你的全家人、啊、朋友、啊、親戚、啊、都可以上這個苗圃課程的
Introduce this to your family and relatives
另外很多人都想補上我們的基礎的裝備課程
And someone, a lot of people want to join our foundation this equipping course
長大成熟天國精兵都會全套課程會搬到網上
We move all courses online
歡迎弟兄姊妹重溫的
Welcome you to recap on these courses
好接下來我們用我們的奉獻來敬拜神
Let's worship our God with our offering
我哋好感恩上个星期嘅奉献有46万。
We have 460,000.
我哋好感恩喺呢个疫情当中，弟兄姊妹继续嘅奉献。
We thank God that brother and sister continue.
咁同大家讲，我哋楼下好快嘅呢个德德 house 就要开始去。即係奇妙閣旁邊嗰度咧，我哋租落咗啦，我哋好快就會進入。已經完成咗第一輪嘅設計，好快進入裝修。
So the venue next to the Wonderland is ready.
We will for the renovation. CMC 嘅樓梯已經係完全嘅進入一個嘅呢個工程入邊。
And the stairway of CMC has started.
好快我哋就會有地下上到一樓，一樓上到二樓開通嘅。
We will be able to go from a.
咁另外我哋想俾你睇下喺伊甸園。
Now Garden of Eden, we want to show you.
喺伊甸園，哇！你睇下我哋塊田幾靚。
Look at our field is. Beautiful,
好靚嘅，咁啊已經開始啊，好快就開始種植啦，
灌
溉啦。
Start planting very shortly.
我哋真係喺雖然喺外邊咁艱難，但係神繼續嘅去使用我哋。
We are not in an easy time because of the pandemic, but God is still helping us.
神會繼續嘅供應我哋。
He continues to provide
for us. 我哋先將珍珠倒入去。
Let's put the pearl in.
我哋一齊嚟禱告。
Let's all pray.
天父，我哋多谢你。
Heavenly Father, we thank you.
多谢你真系信实嘅供应。
You are faithful in providing for us.
供应我哋每一个家庭。
Provide for every family.
亦供应呢个整个嘅属灵大家庭。
Provide for the whole spiritual family.
供应我哋教会。
Provide for our church.
包括我哋喺世界各地嘅分堂。
Including all our branches.
我哋为到我哋嘅建殿感恩。
We thank God for all the church building projects.
主啊，你继续嘅供应。
May you continue to provide.
继续嘅使用我哋。
Continue to use us.
每一寸嘅土地。
Every inch of the land.
都系为你所用。
Is for your use.
主啊，我哋多谢你。
Lord, we thank you.
悦纳我哋摆上嘅奉献。
May you accept our offering.
我哋嘅奉献系代表我哋全人委身喺你嘅国度入边。
That offering represents our whole being devotion to you.
将你嘅福音传到世界各地。
Take your gospel to the ends of the earth.
多谢主，奉耶稣嘅名。
Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
我哋多谢卫建族长。好，我哋其他嘅所有嘅网上嘅信息咧，请大家留意啦。
So please refer to our website for further information.
有 FN 啦、青松啦、少松啦，同埋我哋甚至我哋儿童教会都有系 Zoom 上去牧养嘅。
So we have a lot of Zoom discipleship going on.
咁另外咧，我哋新期嘅跟随神同妈妈嘅味道又出炉啦。
We have the new episodes of Following God and Mama's Kitchen.
仲有上个星期嘅神土，每一日每一日都非常之精彩。
And the morning the devotion has been great.
我哋邀请每一位弟兄姊妹。
We invite every brother and sister.
在你的小组里面可以一起去分享
continue to share,
一起来跟随
continue to follow,
一起在这个时候发光在这个时候真的作光作盐
be light and salt at such a time
好不好接下来我们先将时间交给一对的夫妻
we want to pass the time to a couple
是霍志全和游素仪姊妹
so it's Peter and Rosa
那之后呢就有我们妙妙牧师同我哋分享約書亞記嘅。
We have a Pastor Anna sharing from the book of Joshua.
係，大家好。
Hello, everyone.
我係霍志全。
My name is Peter Fo.
旁邊呢位係我太太游素儀。
And here is Rosa, my wife.
我哋係見證妙妙。牧師嘅體系
，We are in the tribe of Pastor Anna and Jason。
係啊 ，Ken 同埋婉婷嘅門徒
，Disciples of Ken and Eunice。
我十七岁中学时期就已经是信耶稣受洗归入主嘅名下。
At the age of 17, I was actually came to Christ and I was baptized.
第二年我就受感动进入教会嘅夜间圣经学院。
The next year, I went into the seminary nighttime Bible school.
修读为期三年嘅圣经课程。
And I studied the theology for 3 years.
毕业之后就被蒙召进入 自己的母会就香港真道教会做实习传道。
And after graduation, I actually become the intern preacher at my own church.
但在88年，因为我妈妈病重。
But in 1988, my mom had was seriously ill.
咁我就只好离开香港嘅服侍岗位。
So I left Hong Kong.
就翻到广州照顾佢。
I went back to Guangzhou and looked after her.
喺广州嘅时期就认识我而家嘅丈夫霍志全。
And that's where and when I came to know my husband Peter.
结咗婚之后，咁我就同佢哥哥去咗大陆呢个开办工厂。So
I started the company with her brother in Guangzhou.
咁以致使我同我太太系一直嘅分开。So
that my wife and I were separating.
都好多年。
It went on for many years.
咁虽然我喺大陆里边都有。 辦啲家庭教會啊，仲係做過多年嘅啲商團契嘅一個負責人啊。
So when I was in China, actually I was holding this family gathering and I hold this fellowship. I was in charge of it.
同埋都舉辦過一啲嘅過千人嘅一個福音嘅見證會啊。
I organized actually like an evangelistic meeting for like 1,000 people.
雖然我不斷有傳福音。
I kept evangelizing.
不斷覺得自己喺度好似做緊神要我做嘅嘢。
I thought I was doing the work of God.
咁但係確實，但係原來我同我太太嘅關係一直都係喺個冷漠、論斷同埋批評當中。
But my relationship with my wife, we kept criticizing each other. We were like really cold. We don't really share.
我仲不斷嘅。 用放大鏡，甚至顯微鏡去揾我太太嘅錯。
I kept finding faults in my wife，
因為我哋咧兩夫妻長期都中港兩地分開。
Because we have been separated for a long, long time，
我哋產生好多嘅不信任。So
we couldn't trust each other，
甚至乎我丈夫咧有婚外情。
And he had an extramarital affair，
我哋好難去溝通。
So we can't really communicate。
甚至乎我哋有幾次去到離婚嘅邊緣。Few
times we were at the verge of a divorce.
我心裏咧充滿非常之苦毒。I
was bitter in my heart.
怨言。And
I complained a lot.
將我一切嘅不滿嘅情緒發泄喺我孩子嘅身上。I
vent all my anger to my children.
我覺得咧我冇做錯。I
thought I never did anything wrong.
我對家庭係盡忠職守。I
was totally responsible to my family.
我哋喺 教会林献公牧师嗰度行礼。So
we had a marriage. Our marriage was held in a church.
我哋喺神嘅婚姻见证之下，我哋成为夫妇。We
became couples under the testimony, the witness of God.
所以我相信神所配合嘅人不能分开。I
believe that what God has joined together, no man shall separate.
所以我冇放弃，不断嘅为我丈夫嘅生命祷告。I
never give up. I continue to pray for my husband.
直到上年。Until
last year.
神為我丈夫開路。God
has opened a way for my husband.
佢能夠全心全意翻香港。Now
he returned to Hong Kong totally.
翻到家庭，翻到教會。He
returns to the family, returns to church.
喺好多年前。Many
years ago.
祥俊同埋美華牧師曾經邀請過我哋夫婦參加，應該係夫妻營嘅第一次。So
Pastor Kelly and Pastor Johnny invited us to join couples camp.
係喺牧師嘅屋企裏邊舉辦嘅。It
was held in Pastor Joshua's house.
但我哋嘅關係都係冇改變。Our
relationship has not changed though.
直至到後來過咗好多年，又參加咗。
After many years later, I joined the second time.
第二次嘅夫妻營。So
we joined the couple's camp the second time.
喺第二次夫妻營嘅最後一日。
On the last day of the couples camp,
我自己覺得 已經係冇辦法去改變到我太太。
I thought that I could never change my wife。
所以我其實內心裏邊打算，算啦，既然都改變唔到。
So I thought that if I could not change her。
咁就想等夫妻人結束之後。
I was waiting for the end of the couple's camp。
我就分開啊，我哋。
Then we will separate。
咁喺夫妻營最後一個日安靜嘅裏邊
，during the quiet time of the the last day of the couple's camp，
我開始同神去禱告。
I start to pray to God，
去為我太太去破除一啲嘅蒙蔽
，and break off the deception in my wife。
我見到我太太。我破除咗之後，見到我太太好似喺盒裏邊打開嘅盒裏邊走出嚟咁。
I saw that my wife, after my breaking off prayer, she seemed to come out of a box。
之後喺羅亞方舟嗰次嘅夫妻營完咗之後
，After that time, the couple's camp was in Noah's Ark。
其實我心情都好低落。
My heart was heavy。
因為我已經死心。
Because I kind of give up。
覺得呢段婚姻。已經冇辦法啦。
I give up on the marriage。
改變唔到。
It cannot be changed。
點知我老婆行埋嚟。
But my wife came to me。
佢拉埋我一邊同我講。
She got me to she took me by the side and then she talked to me。
佢老公，你知唔知頭先神同我講説話
？Husband, do you know that actually God just talked to me？
我話佢講咩
？So I asked what God said to her。
佢話神同佢講
，God told her，
叫佢放下成見
，she need to put aside her prejudice，
不論對錯
，and do not look at the right or wrong，
尊榮丈夫
，honor your husband。
我當場已經喊曬
，and then I was weeping。
我喺度問緊神，我點解到我？死心嗰刻
，I was asking God why when
已經係對呢段婚姻已經死心。
When I was ready to give up on the marriage，
神先講説話
，and God start to speak。
所以因著咁
，because of that，
我就願意接受教會嘅牧養。
I start to receive discipleship from the church。
一年前
，a year ago。
我終於可以放低顧慮
，I lay down all my worries，
放低咗喺大陸裏邊嘅安全島
，and come out of the comfort zone in China，
翻到廣州，翻到香港
，I return to Hong Kong，
工作同埋同家人去團聚
，I work here in Hong Kong and united with my family。
神好奇妙
，God is amazing。
佢不單單喺香港為我預備工作
，Not only has he prepared a job for me in Hong Kong，
更讓我喺公司喺老闆眼前蒙恩寵
，That I actually find favour in the company before my boss。
我喺工作喺公司工作嘅一年幾裏邊
，For the past year that I have been working in this company，
得到咗好多老闆。在公司裏面的表揚和獎勵
I receive a lot of praise and actually encouragement from my boss
一年之後
A year later
老闆就升了我為總監
I'm promoted to be a director
代表他行使一切老闆的權力
I will be like exercising all the authority on behalf of him
我感謝主
，I do thank God，
因為我順服咗教會嘅教導，順服權柄。
I submit to the church teaching. I will submit to my authority.
忠心喺工作裏邊。
I'm faithful in my work.
與聽神嘅話，翻到嚟香港。
I'm willing to listen to God and return to Hong Kong.
而我夫妻嘅關係
，and my marital relationship，
亦因著呢個疫情嘅緣故
，because of the pandemic，
我哋多咗。相處
We spend more time together.
我哋真係，我同神講，我唔識點樣去同我太太去相處相交。
I told God that I don't know how to be with my wife and interact with her。
咁所以喺教會嘅教導，我一直都唔明白。
That's why I didn't understand the church teaching。
第一個唔明白係喺夫妻營裏邊所學嘅。
The first thing I didn't understand the teaching from the couples camp。
太太冇錯。
The wife is never wrong。
如果我話太太有錯，係因為我睇錯。
If I think that my wife is wrong because I got it wrong。
如果我話冇睇錯，係我就大錯特錯。
If I don't think I'm wrong, then I'm absolutely wrong。
咁所以我後期先明白。
Then,
神將太太家庭俾咗我。
Then later on, I realized that God has given my wife and my family to me。
我係需要去負呢個責任。
I need to be responsible。
咁然後第二點係，讓我覺得要讓妻子快樂。
I need to make my wife happy。
我哋覺得點解妻子唔會讓我快樂
？How come it's not my wife making me happy？
但係感謝主。
But praise the Lord。
後來使我明白到，讓妻子快樂。
Later on, I realized making my wife happy
係神嘅美意。
Is the perfect will of God。
係因為愛。
Out of love。
妻子快樂。
When my wife is happy，
佢先可以同我一同嘅同心。
Then she can be with me one heart。
去跟隨神。
And follow God。
去討神嘅喜悅。
And please God。
因為神不喜悅我，
God is not pleased when
一個人去到他的面前，
when I'm all by myself and come before him。
因為夫妻二人成為一體，
because husband and wife shall become one flesh。
所以感謝主，
praise the Lord。
神反轉了我的家庭，
God has turned my family around。
而我的生命亦希望有突破，
and I want breakthrough in my life。
所以在今年，
so this year，
在我太太和兒女的同意下，
because of the agreement of my wife and my children，
我入讀了日間學房的全修班，
I have joined to be the full-time daytime Bible school student。
那兩公婆的相處，神亦透過耶穌跟我說的說話，他透過聖經跟我說，他說我要我們回歸像小孩。
And through the Bible, God wants our relationship to be like a childlike。
咁我同我老太太嘅相處就好似小孩子一樣。
So now I can get along with my wife like a children。
有時都會嘈交。
Sometimes we do argue。
但從越交之後，我會主動去擁抱翻我太太。
But then afterwards, I will make up with her。
好似細路仔咁，一陣冇事噶啦。
So after a while, we will be like we will get back together. It's good。
咁所以變咗我哋嘅關係好融洽。
So we have very good relationship now。
而我嘅兒子都一見到我就翻嚟抱住我，又好似小孩咁。
And my son will give me a hug when I go home。
好融合。
We have good relationship。
好似初戀咁。
Just like when we are dating。
係嘅，我丈夫嘅生命真係改變咗好多。
My husband has changed a lot。
而我嘅生命亦都得著好大嘅翻轉，被醫治，被釋放。
My life has been changed and healed a lot。
我唔再活喺個控訴同埋負面嘅裏面，亦都放下掌控。
I do not live in accusation and depression。
以往我對我嘅孩子嘅生命造成好多嘅傷害。
In the past, I have hurt my husband and my children。
我向我啲仔女道歉。
I apologize to them。
我亦都放下自我同埋家長式嘅教導。
I put aside not to be like a parents。
而家我同我嘅孩子啦，同我丈夫嘅關係係完全嘅修復。
Now our relationship is completely restored。
最奇妙嘅就喺舊年啦。
Wonderfully, last year。
喺個種種嘅環境之下咧，我仔仔嘅生意咧欠下巨債。
So my son was in debt because of the business。
但係因為我同我丈夫嘅生命轉變
，But because the changes in our lives，
神為我嘅孩子開出路
，So God had made a way for my son，
為佢另開一門新嘅生意
，So that he can start a new business，
讓佢過百萬嘅債務咧係一掃而清
，All his debt was clear，
係不單係咁樣
，Not only so，
神亦都係為我嘅女兒咧就係預備一個好稱心好愛佢嘅男朋友
，God has prepared a wonderful boyfriend for my daughter，
而我丈夫咧都好熱心、好熱情地為佢嘅男朋友嚟到去傳福音
，So my husband also preached the gospel to my daughter's boyfriend。
神嘅恩典咧大大臨到我同我嘅家庭。
God's grace come mightily upon my family。
而我今年亦都起嚟咧，係嚟到去回應我丈夫啦，去讀日間學房，我就讀約書亞學房。
My husband went to join the daytime Bible school. I joined the nighttime Bible school。
以前我好似一個浪子咁。
In the past, I was like a prodigal son。
同我太太同仔女分開咗廿幾年。
I was separated from my family for over 20 years。
係神嘅恩典。
By God's grace。
同埋牧師跟隨神領受嘅教導。
And the teaching from Pastor Joshua。
先神後人在大地。
God first, people second, and the earth。
當我肯放低一切去跟隨回應神。
As I respond to God by giving up everything。
並願意委身喺組長嘅教導。
And committed to the discipleship。
今日我先可以重新同家人融合嘅相處。
I can reunite and have good relationship with my family。
所以我同我太太都有一個同一嘅心志。
We have a same heart, my wife and I。
就係我同我一家都要侍奉耶和華。
We will serve the Lord, our household。
愿一切荣耀颂赞归于天上的神。
All honor and glory to our heavenly Father。
感谢神。
Praise the Lord。
我们非常谢谢志全跟素仪的见证。
We thank the testimony from Peter and Rosa。
非常的有盼望，非常的感动。
It gives us hope and is really moving。
我要想要邀请在线上。
I invite all online。
我想服侍一群的姐妹。
I want to minister to a group of sisters。
你可能心中怀疑你的另外一半他有婚外情。
Maybe you are suspicious that your spouse have an affair。
或者他真的有婚外情。
Or maybe they truly in an affair。
那其实在你的内心深处。
Deep down,
你知道你应该要饶恕。
You know you must forgive.
你应该放过他。
You need to let him go.
但是随着时间一天一天的过去。
But as time goes by,
你知道你不能。
But you can't.
你仍然活在怀疑。
You continue to live in suspicious,
苦毒、
bitterness,
怨恨
and regret, hatred.
一下饶恕，一下又不能的光景当中。
Sometimes you forgive, but sometimes you can't.
我想要特别为这样的一群姐妹来祷告。
I really want to pray for sisters like this.
我们刚从刚刚的见证就看到。
From the testimony we just heard,
素仪改变了。
Rosa has changed.
带动的就是老公的改变。
Then her husband changed.
孩子的改变。
Children also changed.
家庭的改变。
The whole family changed.
经济的改变。
Economy,
finance changed. 他们夫妻的关系不一样，生命也不再一样。
Their marital relationship changed. Their lives changed as well.
所以姐妹。
So our dear sisters.
你是那个非常非常非常重要的关键。
You are the crucial key point.
你轻轻地闭上你的眼睛，将你的手放在你的心上。
I ask that you close your eyes and lay your hand over your heart.
我要来为你祷告。
I want to pray for you.
主耶稣，我们来到你面前。
Lord Jesus, we come before you.
为着在线上现在按手在心上的姐妹来祷告。
Pray for the online sister who are laying their hands on their hearts.
神对你说，孩子，你是蒙爱的。
God says to you, my child, you are beloved.
你是蒙爱的。
You are beloved.
你是蒙爱的。
You are beloved.
你深深的觉得你是被弃绝的。
You thought that you were rejected.
甚至你觉得你是羞耻的。
You even think that you are disgraced.
你是没人要的。
You think that you were abandoned.
你是不重要的。
You are unimportant.
你是被瞧不起的。
You are being looked down upon.
但是神再一次跟你说。
But once again, God tells you,
我的女儿啊。
My daughter.
你是珍贵的。
You are precious.
你是极其有价值的。
You are absolutely valuable.
你是蒙爱的。
You are loved.
纵然你面对婚姻伴侣的不忠。
Even though your spouse is unfaithful to you.
这并没有影响你的价值。
It doesn't affect your value.
你就是如此的珍贵。
You are so valuable.
你就是如此值得被爱。
You are worthy to be loved.
在神的眼中，你是如此的有分量。
In the eyes of God, you are important.
我的女儿啊
，My daughter,
你是被抱抱的那一位。
You are in God's embrace.
被怀揣的那一位。
You are being in God's embrace.
被引导的那一位。
You are being guided.
交出你的忧伤。
Surrender your grief.
绝望。
Your despair.
愤怒。
Your anger.
苦毒。
Your bitterness.
绝望。
Your despair.
甚至想死。
You even want to die.
耶稣再一次说
，Lord Jesus say to you once again，
我所爱的女儿啊
，My beloved daughter，
交给我
，Surrender to me，
交给我
，Give them to me，
交给我
，Give them to me。
主耶稣，我奉你的名
，Lord Jesus in your name，
断开在我的姐妹身上。
I break off everything.
因着配偶的婚外情
，because of the extramarital
affair， 所带来在他们生命当中一切的羞耻感
，all the disgrace and shame，
很深的觉得被弃绝
，deeply feeling being rejected，
觉得自己没有用
，they think that they are useless，
觉得自己抬不起头
，they think that they cannot lift their head up，
觉得都是自己的错
，they think everything is all their fault，
所以搞得自己的婚姻、自己的人生一团糟
，that's why their marriage, their life is in a mess，
甚至对神、对配偶极深的恨
，and hate God even their
spouse， 极深的怒
，and deep anger，
无法放手
，they cannot let go。
爸爸，我来到你面前
，Heavenly Father, I come before you，
为着你所爱的这些的女儿来祷告
，I pray for all your beloved daughters。
我奉耶稣基督的名
，in the name of Jesus，
撕毁仇敌在你身上所有的谎言
，I tear off all the lies from the enemy。
女儿啊，你是蒙爱的
，My daughter, you are loved。
你是蒙爱的
，You are loved。
你是家庭当中可以蒙恩的那把钥匙
，You are the key for your family to receive favor。
你是家庭蒙恩最重要的那个关键。
You are the key in your family being favored。
我奉主的名
，In the name of Jesus，
撕走你身上所有的羞耻
，I take away all the shame。
怨恨
，all the hatred，
苦毒
，all the bitterness，
绝望
，despair，
想死
，and then wanting to die。
奉耶稣基督的名
，in the name of Jesus，
击打在你生命当中所有仇敌的作为。
I struck down all the work of the enemy。
耶稣爱你
，Jesus loves you。
耶稣爱你
，Jesus loves you。
耶稣紧紧的拯救你
，Jesus saves you。
你的婚姻是有盼望的
，Your marriage is hopeful。
你的生命因耶稣可以重新改写
，Your life out。Because of Jesus,
你是有未来的
，You have future。
因为耶稣要成为你的荣耀
，Because Jesus will be your glory。
耶稣要成为你的拯救
，He will be your savior。
他成为你的生命
，He will become your life。
成为你的喜乐
，Become your joy。
成为你的盼望
，Become your hope。
女儿啊
，My daughter，
抬起你的头。
So lift up your head，
仰望爱你的耶稣。
Look to Jesus who loves you。
你的未来充满阳光。
Your future is bright。
因为耶稣救你。
Because Jesus saves you。
而且救你到底。
Saves you to the end。
奉耶稣基督名大大的祝福你。
In the name of Jesus, I greatly bless you。
靠耶稣基督名祷告。
In Jesus' name, I pray。
阿门。感谢神，我把时间交给妙妙牧师。
Hallelujah。
Hallelujah。
一个家庭的改变
，transformation of a family，
真的要把荣耀大大的归给神。
We really want to give great glory to our God。
哈利路亚，弟兄姊妹平安。
Peace with you。
好，现在在这里讲道的时候
，It's time for us to preach。
我都要默想说，我是对千千万万的人讲道。
I have to meditate and think that I'm preaching to thousands of people。
因为在现场只有我们同工而已。
Because on site we have, we just have our staff。好，
可是我知道在荧光幕前
，But I know that in front of the screen，
有全香港的弟兄姊妹。
You know all our brothers in Hong Kong and
sisters。还有许许多多海外的分堂。
As well as our daughter churches all around the world。
神助六一也在当中，今天神助六一跟我们连线。
Yeah, we are from 神助 in Hong that in Taiwan is with us as well。
还有很多很多，我知道在欧美的国家。
I also know brothers and sisters in Europe。
好多人都上线看六一的崇拜。
That they are getting online to look at our worship service。
我要跟你们说平安。
I will say peace upon you。
愿主的平安大大的与你同在。
May our Lord's peace be with you greatly。
哇，我听到素仪跟志全的见证。
I listened to Peter and Rosa's testimony。
17岁就火热爱主。
That they started loving God ferociously at the age of 17, and they completely devoted themselves to serve. 我知道神爱一定是浓浓的焚烧他的生命。I believe that God's love truly burned in their lives.
志全也是一样，爱主以至于热爱事工。
And as well as our brother, he loved God as well as loved serving God.
可是最后怎么会到一个夫妻冷淡、彼此互相批评的地步？
But then how come their marriage became so cold and they started to be critical of each other?
然后一分离就二十几。
And once separated, is for over 20 years.
然后甚至孩子欠下巨债。
And their children are in huge debts.
哇，这是神看得最心痛。
Wow, when God sees this, it hurts his heart.
同样，今天我们要讲的信息。
And today our message.
我们要讲约书亚记第八章。
We are talking about Joshua chapter 8.
但是前一次的信息。
But the message prior to this.
是 Debbie 牧师跟我们讲约书亚记的第七章。
It was Pastor Debbie sharing chapter 7 of Joshua.
讲到爱城之战。
He talking about the battle of Ai.
那为什么爱城之战会失败呢？
Why did the battle of Ai was a failure?
一样的，原本耶利哥之战是风风光光的。
You know, in Jericho, there was a victorious battle.
大 大得胜的。
And they greatly won.
不费一兵一卒。
Not using one, wasting one army.
城墙就倒塌了。
And the walls of the city just collapsed.
然后当然是再接再厉，得胜再得胜，对不对
？And of course there was victories upon victories, right?
可是为什么爱城就吃了大败仗
？But why the battle of Ai they failed miserably?
为什么呢
？Why?
很多人都会说
，Many people will say，
嗯 ，Debbie 牧师讲啦
，Pastor Debbie already mentioned it，
圣经写啦
，The Bible already wrote it，
因为亚干犯罪啊
，Because Achan sinned，
因为亚干他拿了不该拿的当灭之物啊
，Because Achan took the devoted items which he shouldn't have，
然后所以就因为这样子，所以爱城就后来爱城之战就失败了
，So that's why the battle of Ai they actually failed and lost。
我们要说这是一个啊。我们看得见表面的原因。
We want to see that this is a superficial reason that we can see.
但是真正的原因是什么
？But what is the true reason?
核心的原因。
What is that core reason?
是因为耶和华神不与他们同在。
It is because Jehovah God is not with them.
我们看到第七章。
We look at chapter 7.
第一节就是耶和华的愤怒。
The first verse 1 is the fury of Jehovah.
最后一节也是讲到耶和华的愤怒止息。
And the last verse is talking about the fury of Jehovah has ceased.
所以整个第一次的爱城之战。是被包在神的愤怒底下的。
So the battle of Ai, the first time, is actually being enveloped in the fury of God.
以色列人失去神的同在。
The Israelites lost the presence of God.
神的荣耀变成了愤怒。
That the glory of God actually became the fury of God.
本来神是荣耀的与以色列人同在。
Initially, it was the glorious God that was with the Israelites.
但是最后却变成愤怒。
But in an end, it became fury.
神的同在失去了。
That they lost the presence of God.
这个就是为什么以色列人吃败仗。
That is the true reason why the Israelites failed in the battle of Ai.
那我们看到在第七章当中，后来悔改了。
And then we see at the end of chapter 7, they truly repented. The Israelites.
除去当灭之物了。
That they took away the devoted items.
所以恢复了。
So that was restored.
耶和华的怒气止息了。
That the fury of Jehovah ceased.
所以才能够有第八章。
That's why then we can have chapter 8.
今天我们要看的。
What we are looking at here.
今天我们要读的题目就是。
Today our topic is.
重回神同在
is to return to the presence of God.
再战爱城
and better at I again.
怎么赢
How do we win?
就是重回神的同在
It is to return to the presence of
God.
好，
时间的关系，我们不读这么长
Because of the time limit, we won't read all the verses.
我们读约书亚记的八章一到八节就好
We'll just read verses 1-8.
好吧，我们一起来读，用广东话来读好了
Read together in Cantonese.
好，请。
耶和华对约书亚说：不要惧怕，也不要惊惶。你起来，率领一切兵丁上艾城去。我已经把艾城的王和他的民、他的城被他的地都交在你手里。你怎样待耶利哥和耶利哥的王，也当照样待艾城和艾城的王。只是城内所夺的财物和牲畜，你们可以取为自己的掠物。你要在城后设下伏兵。于是约书亚和一切兵丁都起来，要上艾城去。约书亚选了30,000大能的勇士，夜间打发他们前往，吩咐他们说：你们要在城后埋伏，不可离城太远，都要各自准备。我与我所带领的众民要向城前往。城里的人像初次出来攻击我们的时候，我们就在他们面前逃跑。他们必出来追赶我们，直到我们引诱他们离开城，因为他们必说：这些人像初次在我们面前逃跑，所以我们要在他们面前逃跑。你们就从埋伏的地方起来，夺取那城，因为耶和华你们的神必将那城交在你们手里。你们夺了城以后，就放火烧城，要照耶和华的话行，这是我吩咐你们的。
我们一起来祷告。
Let us come and pray.
主啊，愿你的灵运行在其中。
Lord, may your spirit move among us here.
让你的话显明在我们的心中
，so that your words will be revealed in our hearts，
进入我们的灵里面
，enter into our spirits，
以至于我们因着你的话，我们看重你的同在
，so that because of your word we would emphasize on your presence。
主，我们赞美你
，Lord we praise you，
奉耶稣基督宝贵的圣名
，in the precious name of Jesus，
Amen，
Amen。
好，我们看到第一段。
We look at the first section.
神又说话了。
God spoke again.
神同在回来了。
The presence of God returned.
我们怎么知道呢
？How do we know this?
就是神又说话了。
It is that God spoke again.
第七章神沉默，一句话都没有。
Chapter 7, God was wordless, not even one phrase.
在整个战役当中没有一句话。
In the whole battle, God spoke nothing.
到败 败了，灰头土脸之后
，and when they fail miserably，
他们才知道原来是犯罪了。
Then they only realize they have sinned。
可是当他们处理之后
，and when they have handled this，
第八章第一节
，chapter 8 verse 1，
耶和华对约书亚说
，then the Lord said to Joshua，
不要害怕，也不要惊慌
，do not be afraid and do not be discouraged。
你起来率领一切兵丁上爱城去
，take the whole army with you and go up and attack Ai。
好，有一个字没有翻出来，就是看呐。
There's one word that was not translated out here is to see。
我已经把爱城的王和他的民、他的城并他的地都交在你手里。
See that I have already delivered into your hands the king of Ai, his people, his city, and his land。
第八章一开始。
In the beginning of chapter 8，
神又跟约书亚说话了。
The Lord spoke to Joshua again.
耶和华对约书亚说。
And Jehovah, the Lord spoke to Joshua.
我心中觉得，如果我是约书亚，我一定哭出来。
If I'm talking in my heart, if I'm Joshua, I would have definitely cried.
因为这个感觉好熟悉。
Because this feeling is so familiar.
当我开始摩西离世的时候
，When Moses left this world，
整个以色列的民交在我的手中
，When the whole of Israel was put into my hands，
我什么都不会
，When I didn't know anything at all，
那个时候耶和华就对我说
，At a time the Lord said to me，
他就跟我说
，And he spoke to me and said，
我的仆人摩西死了
，My servant Moses had passed，
现在你要起来和众百姓过这约旦河
，Now you have to rise up and lead the people across the river Jordan，
往我所要赐给你以色列人的地方去
，Towards the land that I want to give to you the Israelites。
摩西死了之后，神对约书亚说话。
When Moses died, Jehovah spoke to Joshua.
面对约旦河怎么过啊
？Facing the river Jordan, how are we going to cross this?
到底怎么过啊
？How are we going to cross this?
神照样跟约书亚说话。
The Lord spoke to Joshua.
说我要使你在百姓的眼前尊大。
Said that I will make that will no one that can stand in front of you in front of the people.
好，过了约旦河了。
And once he crossed the river Jordan.
过了约旦河。怎么办呢
？What to do after he crossed the river Jordan？
神对他说：“行割礼。
”And the Lord spoke to Joshua, circumcise.
他行割礼。
Circumcise, huh？
现在离敌人越来越靠近。
We are actually even closer to the enemies.
什么都可以做，就不应该行割礼呀。
We can do anything. We shouldn't circumcise.
可是神的话语出来。
But the words of God came out.
他也告诉他为什么要行割礼。
And he also spoke and explained why circumcision.
因为要让你们在埃及的羞辱滚去啊。
So it is for you to remove your humiliation in Egypt.
That's
why you have to be circumcised.
神给了话，而且给了保护。
God gave His word and God gave His protection too.
神的话就是神的同在。
God's word is God's presence.
耶利哥城也是让神赐下策略。
In the city of Jericho, it is also the same. God gave them strategy.
这都是神的话。
It is all God's word.
所以当现在
，So now.
约书亚在听到神说，他对约书亚说
：“When once again Joshua hears what God spoke to him again，
不要惊慌，也不要害怕。
Do not be afraid, do not fear。”
他说：“神啊，你的同在又回来了。
”He said, "God, your presence is back again."
原来我一直依靠自己。
Actually, I've always been depending on myself.
原来第一次的战役。
Actually, the first time we battled.
我都没有理你。
I have never cared about you, God.
神啊，我珍惜你。
God, I cherish you.
我要你。
I want you.
神对他说：“不要惊慌，不要害怕。”
God said to him, "Do not fear, do not be afraid."
约书亚，不要活在过去的失败里。
Joshua, do not live in the failures of your past.
起来。
Rise up.
起来。
Rise up.
我把爱城赐给你。
I'm going to give you the Ai.
你率领一切的兵丁上爱城去。
You lead your whole army and go up to Ai.
爱城明明在他的南边，应该说在他的这个西边。
Ai is actually on the west.
可是他说上爱城去。
But God said, "Go up towards Ai."
神给应许。
God gave a promise.
他说我已经把爱城的王、爱城的民、爱城的地都交在你的手中了。
He promised that I've already given you the king of Ai, the people of Ai, and the land of Ai into your hands.
这就是神同在的记号。
This is the mark of God's presence.
然后他告诉他第二节，他说
And then he told them,
你怎样办？耶利哥和耶利哥的王也照样待爱城和爱城的王。
What you do to Jericho and its king, you will do the same to Ai and its king.
你不要一直留在你的失败里面。
Do not always ponder in your failures.
你记得你的得胜吗
？Do you remember your victories?
神在回扣他那个得胜。
God is asking him to recall his victories.
这次你照样会那样子得胜。
Today, this time, you will also be victorious.
然后他告诉他一个跟过去不一样的。
And then he told something that's different from the past.
他告诉他说。
He told Joshua and said.
他说：“这个只是城内所夺的财物和牲畜，你们可以取为自己的掠物。”
And a different thing this time is except that you may carry off their plunder and livestock for yourselves.
哎，这跟刚跟上次耶利哥城不一样。
Hey, this is different from the Battle of Jericho.
耶利哥城什么都要灭掉。
Battle of Jericho, you have to destroy everything.
可是这次掳来了，我都要给你。
But now everything that you plunder wants to give to you. Oh no, that stupid Achan.
原来神什么都要给我们。
Actually, God wants to give us everything.
我干嘛去拿那一点点的东西？
Why did I go and take that little thing in the past?
一点点的金子，一点点的银子，一件衣服。
A little bit of gold, a little bit of silver, and a robe.
原来在爱城里面，所有的牲畜，所有的奴仆，神都要给我啊。
Actually, instead of everything, the livestock, all the possessions God wants to give us. This is what God spoke to him.
然后三到八节。
And then verse 3-8.
他就交代下去了。
He then ordered the people.
三到八节里面也是一样，有两个看拿没有被翻出来。
In verse 3-8, also there's two C that was not actually translated. In verse 4.
约书亚他就吩咐这些兵丁说，吩咐这以色列的百姓说。
So he ordered the people, and then he said.
他说：“看呐、啊，你们要在城后埋伏。”
He says, "See, you are to set an ambush behind the city."
啊，因为神在第二节就告诉他说，你要在城后设下伏兵。
Because in just in verse 2 at the end, it says that you have to ambush.
照样策略都告诉他们了。
Again, the strategy was given to them.
只是这个策略跟耶利哥城不一样。
But this strategy was different from the Battle of Jericho.
神就告诉他说：“你听我的。”
So God is saying to him, "Listen to me."
你不要照表抄课。
Don't just copy and paste.
你不要被自己的旧框。
Do not be framed by your own thinking.
你要跟我的，你跟我的就对了啦。
You follow me, follow me, and it will be all right.
所以约书亚就去跟百姓说。
So that's why Joshua spoke to the people.
这里不断说看呐、啊、看呐、啊。
Here it says again, see and see.
约书亚就是让百姓说看呐、啊，你看神说话了，我们就是跟。
Joshua is saying, see, see, God has spoke, we just follow.
而且不断说看，这是我吩咐你们的。
And then he says, see, this is what I ordered you.
我吩咐你们就是神吩咐我的。
And I ordered you what exactly God spoke to me.
所以神对约书亚说话，对整个以色列百姓说话。
So God spoke to Joshua. God spoke to the whole of the Israelites.
弟兄姊妹，神说话很重要。
Brothers and sisters, when God speaks, it's very important.
我们刚刚听这个素仪她的生命翻转。
Just now we heard about how Rosa, her whole life was transformed.
那个转捩点就是神说话。
Where was the key pivotal point? It was when God spoke.
啊，志全，你搞错了。
You know, Peter, you got it all wrong.
你以为是你破除有果效。
You think it's because you broke away all the curses and it was effective.
神都可以对老婆说话。
I'm telling you, even though you didn't break those curses, God can still speak to your wife.
当神的话下来的时候，
when God's words come down,
整个家庭就翻转改变。
The whole family is transformed.
整个家庭就翻转改变。
The whole family is transformed.
因为神的同在就来到。
Because God's presence come, amen.
刘姨也是一样。
611 is also the same.
无论我们做任何事情，
no matter what we do,
我们都渴望有神的话。
We desire God's word.
无论我们搬到北角码头，
or when we move to North Point Pier.
或者说我们其实我们那时候搬北角码头很多人不同意的。
Actually when we want to move to North Point Pier, a lot of people disagree with that move.
说哎呀那里有铃声啊，那里船会撞过来呀、啊，很多的原因。
You know there will be bells, you know there are boats, many different reasons.
可是神给我们话。
But God gave us his word.
神就保守我们。
And God protected us.
我们来到荃湾也是一样，有神的话。
And the same way we came to 荃湾, it was with God's words.
神告诉我们说这是中央点。
God spoke to us and said that this is a central point.
然后晚上牧师就看到一个节目，哎，竟然介绍荃湾，讲荃湾是香港的中央点。
And on that very night, Pastor Joshua was watching a TV program, and they actually said that 荃湾 was the central point of Hong Kong.
太多神的话。
So many times God spoke.
把我们带在神的同在中。
That we are in God's presence.
曾经有个台湾牧者来到香港。
There was one point a Taiwanese pastor came to Hong Kong.
我跟他介绍教会。
I introduced our church to him.
我就跟他说不知道为什么。
And I told him, I said, I don't know why.
我们教会每一个礼拜
Every week at our church,
都有新朋友
we have new friends,
然后都有人觉知
and people will accept Christ.
我也不懂为什么
I also say, I don't know
可是以前我去过的教会都没有这回事
But in the previous churches, it was not like this.
那个牧者就告诉我
And then that pastor told me,
因为你们在复兴中
Because you are in revival.
你们在神的同在里面
You are in God's presence.
我就说哦原来如此
I said, oh, that's why.
弟兄姊妹我们要珍惜神的话珍惜神的同在
Brothers and sisters, we need to cherish God's words.
然后神就会带领我们打仗。
And God will lead us into the battle.
第二大段，神带领全胜。
Second section, God led the army to have total victory.
神带领全胜。
God led and we will have total victory.
第九节到二十九节。
Verse 9 to verse 29.
好，第九节到二十九节。
Verse 9 to verse 29.
蛮长的。
It's very long.
但是我告诉你，我看非常多遍。
But I want to tell you, I've read this many times.
很不容易看。
Not easy to read.
所以我干脆用一张图。
So I'm going to use a picture to explain this to you.
跟大家解图。
So that I can decipher.
好，帮助大家比较容易看一点点。
So that then you can understand.
好，在这个图里面有一二三四五。
So in this picture, you will see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
它就是对照这一些的这个
这个意思。
It is to match the meaning on the right side of the screen.
好，我们先来看绿色的部分，就是艾辰跟伯特利。圆形的是艾辰，方的是伯特利。
Now let's look at the green. What is actually circle is the city of Ai.
让大家知道一下地理位置。
So that you know where the geographical locations are.
然后那个黑色的圆圆的，就是约书亚的大本营。
And what is black? The black circle is actually the base camp of Joshua.
好，那一开始呢，约书亚就先派伏兵。
So in the beginning, Joshua then set an ambush.
第三节、第九节就提到。
Verse 3 and verse 9
这里派了30,000的伏兵。
They have 30,000 ambush.
那伏兵就要在那里等。
And then the people who are ambushing will have to wait there.
等了两个晚上。
They wait for two nights.
然后呢，约书亚他就自己住在民中。
And then Joshua was with the people.
然后后来他就带着这个百姓在这个北边来安营，带着兵军队。
And he brought the army to come to the north side of Ai and set up camp.
这是表面的，假装的。
This is, you know, this is a fake. This is to pretend.
然后在那一天呢，那个晚上
，And then on that day, that night,
约书亚再派5,000人
，And then Joshua then sent another 5,000.
好，来到这个伯特利跟艾城的中间
，To come to the place between Bethel and Ai.
那做什么呢？就是要防止伯特利的军队的来袭击这个伏兵。
And what was that for? What was to prevent the army at Bethel to come and attack the people that were being that were
behind the ambush? 好，他派5,000人在这里等着。
So he had 5,000 people here waiting.
那他自己就过了山谷。
And then he then passed the valley.
那当晚呢，他就在山谷当中过夜。
And that night he actually stayed in the valley.
哇，然后他就开始进攻了。
And then he started to attack.
进攻了，艾城的这个王跟军兵就觉得太好了，你又像上次那么笨，又来打我们。
So the king of Ai and the people say, "Oh, this is very good. You're attacking us just like before."
你看人就是这样，喜欢靠旧经验。
See, people is like that. We are habitual. We want to depend on our previous experience.
所以他们就开始追约书亚的军队。
So then the people of Ai became to chase after the Israelites and Joshua.
而且追到全城都空了，不管了，追呀、啊，反正这一次要全部把这个约书亚军队呢，全部都打得落花流水，把他们东西都抢过来。
The king of Ai and the people completely left their own city and went to chase the people, Joshua and Israel, because they want to completely defeat them.
好，然后这个时候。
And it is at this time.
神就说话了。
Then God spoke again.
神就说：“约书亚
，God said, Joshua,
伸出你的短枪来。
Bring out your short spear.”
当神说这句话的时候，伏兵就出动了。
And then when God said this, the ambush troops then came out.
约书亚一伸出短枪，伏兵就开始追艾城的人。
And when Joshua took out his short spear, all the people that was ambushing then went and chased after the people of Ai.
然后开始占据艾城。
And then they took over the city of Ai.
然后约书亚一看到，哎，占据了艾城了，所以他就回头来包抄整个艾城的军队。
And when Joshua saw that the city of Ai was they already took it, then they returned to come and attack the people.
好了，艾城的战役讲完了。
Now that is the battle of Ai. I've just finished.
好，简单来说就是这样。
Simply put, it's like this.
重点是什么
？What is the key point?
这个不记得没关系啦。
It's okay if you don't remember this.
好，因为反正是他们打仗嘛。
You know, it's them having a battle.
我们最要记得的是什么？
But what we need to remember, what is it?
是这个仗打得如火如荼的时候。
Is that when they were in a fury of this battle?
神在18:9说话了。
That God spoke in verse 18 and verse 19.
耶和华吩咐约书亚说。
Then the Lord said to Joshua.
你向艾城伸出手里的短枪。
Say, hold toward Ai the javelin that is in your hand.
因为我要将城交在你的手里。
For into your hand I'll deliver the city.
然后约书亚就向城伸出手里的短枪。
And Joshua held his javelin, his short spear.
他一伸出，一伸手。
Once he held it out.
伏兵就从埋伏的地方急忙了起来。
The people that was ambushed rose quickly from the position.
然后夺了城。
And captured the city.
然后放火焚烧。
And quickly set it on fire.
你知道吗？他一伸出来，这是个动词。他伸出来。
You know when he hold it out, you know that's an active verb.
然后接下来伏兵就起来夺城。跑进城
and following the troops, then rose up and then went and rushed forward to get into the city and capture it.
然后加速放火
and then they quickly set it on fire.
所有的动作
all the actions,
真正军队开始动的时候
when the army really started to move,
是神说话的时候
it was when God spoke.
所以这一个战场不是约书亚当元帅啊
so this battle it is not Joshua who was the commander.
是耶和华神当元帅啊
it was Lord God himself. That was the commander.
耶和华
神就像总教头一样。
And it was the Lord God who was our true commander.
很像一场篮球的总教头一样。
It is as though he was a head coach in a basketball team.
当这个伏兵下去，对对对对对，就是这样，蹲在那，蹲在那里。
So when the troops were there setting up the ambush, they said, "Yeah, right, right, that's the way. Beat set the ambush this way."
当五千拦截兵再下去的时候
，And when the 5,000 were here to intercept,
就对对对对，这边这边这边。
Yes, 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 that's right. Stay there, stay there.
耶和华就在那里，然后这里这里这里，赶快赶快到那边，爱城的人快看见了。
God was like this, and they said, "Yes, yes, yes." The people of Ai, you can see him already.
神在那里跟他们一同兴奋。
God was there, excited together with them.
可是当最后怎么办呢
？But in the end, what can we do?
约书亚在那里忙来忙去。
But Joshua was busy over there.
他在那里想不知道做什么。
And he didn't know what to do.
神就出声了。
And then God spoke.
哎，约书亚，伸出你的短枪。
Hey, Joshua, hold out your javelin.
好，这一场战争有几个重点。
In this battle, there are a few key points.
第一个。
First one.
伏兵。
The ambush.
伏兵是什么呢
？What does the ambush mean?
我做中文，他做英文。
I'm she's doing Chinese, I'm doing English.
伏兵当然是躲起来的，对不对
？Ambush is somewhere where you hide, right? You hide.
好，英文是 lay in wait.
中文是等待。
中文。英文是 lay in wait.
So in English, ambush means to lay in wait.
你要坐下来啊，你要坐啊，
坐, okay.
坐给我看啊。哎 ，lay 怎么累呀？
累。
对他才能累，我怎么可以累呢？哈。
Only I can lay, huh? She cannot lay.
躺着等啊。
Then you gotta lie down and wait.
这个伏兵等多久啊
？This ambush troop, how long were they waiting for?
不是一下下。
It's not for one moment.
这个伏兵是等了好几天啊。
This ambush troops were waiting for many days.
起码有一个晚上，约书亚去睡在民中。
At least one night, because Joshua was among the troops.
另外一个晚上，他睡在山谷里。
The second night, he was in the valley.
这伏兵起码在那个地方躺了两个晚上啊。
The troops that were laying in wait was actually there for at least two nights.
躺着等就会赢啊。
Laying and waiting, and then you will win.
这是第一个重点。
This is one key point.
第二个重点是约书亚他在睡在民中。
And then the second key point was that Joshua was actually with his people.
好，你看这是为什么我叫他做嘛
？And that's why I'm asking him to do it, and not me.
他睡在民中。
He was sleeping with the people, laying with the people.
他在山谷里。
He's in the valley.
弟兄姊妹
，Brothers and sisters.
我觉得一个元帅
，As a commander,
怎么样也要睡在军中。
You need to actually be sleeping with the troops and not the people.
一个元帅
，A commander,
怎么样应该举着大旗在山顶上挥舞着。
You should at least take your great flag and then be waving that flag on the mountain top.
为什么是低
？Why is it low?
为什么是谷
？Why is it in a valley?
神要让约书亚知道
，God wants to let Joshua know，
没有我
，without me，
你就是这么低
，you are so low，
没有我，你就是这么低
，without me， you are just so low。
你知道吗？我们要服，我们要低，很不容易。
You know, in order for us to lay down, in order for us to be low, it's not easy.
十八十九节，神要约书亚你伸出短枪。
Verse 18, verse 19 says, "Hold out your javelin."
伸到什么时候呢
？Hold out your javelin until when?
他说，所有的人都灭尽了。
He says that until all the people
进行杀戮了。
Are there have been completely killed?
然后你的短枪还不要收回来。
Then he said, "Still, you cannot take back your javelin."
就是你的短枪一直伸着。
That your javelin is always held out.
一直到以色列的兵，以色列的民，以色列王全部都灭尽了，你才可以收回来。
Until the people of Ai has been completely destroyed, the king then can you take back? Only when the king of Ai has been captured, then can you then return and take back your javelin.
那你是约书亚，你能够杀人吗
？Now as Joshua, you know, can you kill?
你是很厉害的，对不对？摩西在那里举杖的时候，你是。杀人的啊
Yes, you know, when Moses was there holding up his staff, Joshua was actually out there killing the enemies.
可是现在你只可以一支枪一直在那里举着。
But all he can do right now is just to hold out a javelin.
不要乱动。
And cannot move.
神要以色列百姓在这场仗当中。
God wants the people of Israel in this battle.
躺着等。
Just to lay and wait.
然后山谷中。
In the valley.
不要乱动。
Do not move.
弟兄姊妹，这是我们基督徒最难的。
Brothers, this is most difficult for us Christians.
这是我们教会最难的。
This is most difficult for us as a church.
我们很喜欢乱动。
We like to just move.
我们喜欢做。
We like to work and do.
我们觉得不做就很糟。
We feel like if you're not doing anything, it's terrible.
但是耶和华神他做你军队的元帅。
But then Jehovah, the Lord, is our commander.
他要给你完全的胜利。
He wants to give you the total victory.
神带领征战，大获全胜的。
When God led the army, you will have total victory.
好，二十二节到二十九节就是他在讲他的全胜。
And then verse 22 and to the very end, it talks about the total victory.
好，我们请服兵起来好了。
And we can have the person come up again now.
好，为什么伏兵要起来？因为我们要大大得胜了。
Why did the ambush troops have to come up? Because we want to have total victory.
七样的得胜。
There's seven victory here.
二十二节。
Verse 22.
他击杀爱城的军队。
And then they quickly and destroyed the army in Ai.
没有留下一个，没有任何一个逃脱的，每一个都被抓到。
There was not one survivor. Everyone was captured.
每一个都被击杀。
And everyone was killed.
然后他生擒爱城的王。
And then they also took the king of Ai alive.
爱城的王被解到耶和华军队的。
The king of Ai was then brought right in front to the commander of the Israelites.
他眼睛可以看到的是约书亚，但是其实是解到耶和华的面前。
When the king of Ai, who he could see was Joshua, but actually who he could not see was being brought forward is actually our God.
二十五节，他灭尽了爱城的百姓，爱城人。
And verse 25, he destroyed all the people of Ai.
好，再来二十七节。
And then verse 27.
他们得掳,
that they took and plundered the livestock of the city.
唯独城中的牲畜和财物，以色列人都取为自己的掠物。
The Israel carried off for themselves the livestock and plunder of this city.
这是照耶和华所吩咐约书亚的话。
As the Lord has instructed Joshua.
喂，我们取的掠物是神说的。
Wow, we have took all and plundered all these livestock. It's because God spoke.
哇，拿了多平安啊。
When we took it with much peace.
得了多喜乐啊。
We took it with so much joy.
这是神给我们的。
Because it is given to us by God.
然后烧了爱城。
And then they put a fire to the city of Ai.
让爱城成为名副其实的荒场。
So that it became a famous ruin to this very day.
第六个二十九节就是他把王的尸首挂起来。
And then the sixth is that he hung the king of Ai on the tree.
王的尸首挂高高是以示众人。
The king of Ai was hung on the tree so that many people can see.
说整个爱城是大大失败的。
So as to show that it was a great destruction of the city of Ai.
然后再把这个爱城的王的尸首丢到城外去。
And then they took the body, his body, and then threw it at the entrance of the city gate.
然后在他上面堆了一大堆的石头。
And on his body they piled up a large pile of rocks.
直到今日。
Till this very day.
就是让后代的子孙都纪念。
So that it's for the later generations to remember this.
我们靠着耶和华大大的得胜。
Is that we have total victory because of our Lord Jesus. Seven victories.
七样。
Seven victories.
每一样都得胜，得胜，得胜，得胜。
Every one of this was victory upon victory upon victory.
所以是一个完全的得胜。
So this is a complete victory.
弟兄姊妹，我们跟随神就可以这样完全的得胜。
Brothers and sisters, when we follow God, we can have this complete total victory.
上一次没有神的同在，没有神的话，败得灰头土脸。
The last time when we didn't have God's presence, God's words, we lost miserably.
可是这一次有神的同在，有神的话。
But this time we have God's presence, we have God's words.
神要使我们大大得胜。
God wants us to have total victory.
所以弟兄姊妹，无论你现在生命的光景如何
，So brothers and sisters, no matter in what circumstances you are in,
回到神的里面
，Return to God's presence.
回到神里面
，Return to God.
神要使你大大得胜
，Because God wants you to have total victory.
在你的心思意念当中
，In your thinking.
在你的脾气里面
，In your temper.
在你的人际关系
，In your relationships.
你的夫妻关系
，In your marital relationships.
你的家庭关系
，In your family relationships.
甚至你所有的人际关系。
In all your relationships,
还有你的工作事业
in your work, in your career,
神跟你同在，神就必使你大大得胜。Amen.
If God is with you, God will help you have total victory. Amen.
好，第三个
and the third section.
得胜了怎么办呢？
When you have a victory, what do you do?
哇，上一次他们就再计划下一个征战。
Wow, the last time was when they had a victory, then they planned for the next battle.
但是这一次不一样。
But this time is different.
第三大点
the third section.
筑坛其立约。
Build an altar and make a covenant together.
30节到35节
Verse 30 to verse 35.
筑坛其立约
To build an altar.
第30节那时约书亚在以巴路山上为耶和华以色列的神筑一座坛
Then Joshua built on Mount Ebal an altar to the Lord the God of Israel. Verse 30.
在这段经文当中
In this Bible verse.
我们发现有好多个吩咐
we discover that there is many commands.
第三十一节
verse 31,
他就讲到说，这个坛是用没有动过铁器的整石头筑的。
That this altar was actually made with uncut stones on which no iron tool had been used.
是照着耶和华仆人摩西所吩咐以色列人的。
It was built according to what is written in the book of law of Moses.
三十三节
in verse 33.
讲到说，以色列众人，无论是本地人、是祭居和长老、官长，并审判官，都站在约柜的两旁。
Here it says that all Israel, aliens and citizens alike, with their elders, officials and judges, were standing on both sides of the ark of the covenant of the Lord.
在抬耶和华约柜的祭司利未人面前。
And those who carried it, the priests who were Levites.
他们一半对着基利心山，一半对着以巴路山。
Half of them were facing Mount Gerizim, the other half was facing Mount Abel.
为以色列民祝福
so that they could bless the people of Israel.
正如耶华仆人摩西先前所吩咐的
just as the Moses, the servant of the Lord, had formerly commanded.
第三十五节
verse 35,
摩西所吩咐的一切话
there was not a word of all that Moses had commanded.
约书亚在以色列全会众和妇女孩子并他们中间寄居的 外人面前没有一句不宣读的。
That there was not a word of all that Moses had commanded that Joshua did not read to the whole assembly of Israel, including the women and children and the aliens who live among them.
摩西所吩咐
what Moses had commanded
就是神所吩咐
is what God had commanded.
他们打胜仗了
They had a victorious battle.
回来思想神所吩咐的
They returned and they meditated on what God had commanded.
他们筑一座坛
They built an altar.
在坛上有奉献
And they made an offering on this altar.
有燔祭有平安祭
They have a burnt offering, they have a peace offering.
他们再次跟神立约
They once again made a covenant with God.
不是只有约书亚跟神立约
It was just a covenant between Joshua and God.
乃是约书亚与全以色列人跟神立约
It's Joshua, the whole of Israel made a covenant with God.
上一次的埃城之战他们只派几个人上去而已几千人够了啦
The last time, the first time they had a battle of Ai, they just sent 1,000 of people, they thought it was enough.
但是这次的战役
But this time around, this battle,
神要他们以色列全部一切的军兵全部上去
God wanted the whole of Israel, all of his army to go up into this battle.
无论大战无论小战
Whether it's a big battle or a small battle,
神要我们一起上去
God wants us to all together go to battle.
因为一同来经历神的同在
Because we want to together experience God's presence.
一同来经历神所赐下的得胜
Together we can experience the blessing and the victorious battle.
所以他们这次知道说是的是神是神是神
So this time around, everyone know that truly it was God, it was truly God.
所以他们就在以巴路山上筑了一座坛。
So that's why on Mount Abel they made this altar.
如果我们筑坛，我们当然想要在基利心山上筑坛呐。
I mean, if we want to make an altar, we will have to do it on Mount Gerizim.
因为基利心是宣告祝福嘛，我们都喜欢祝福，谁喜欢咒诅
？Because Mount Gerizim is a mountain to declare blessings. Who like curses?
可是他是在以巴路山上筑坛。
But then this altar was made on Mount Abel.
因为他们要紧紧记住说。咒诅有多么的恐怖
！Because they want to remember closely in their hearts how bad curses are.
我们不要再活在咒诅中了。
No longer do we want to live in curses.
我们要活在神的祝福底下。
We want to live under the blessings of God.
神啊，我们紧紧记住。
God will remember this closely in our hearts.
以至于他们抄写摩西所留下来的。
So that's why they copied again what Moses left behind.
然后他们宣读。
And then they declared and proclaimed and declared.
他们透过口。
It is through their hands. It is through their mouths.
要牢牢记在心中
They want to remember dearly in their own hearts.
神啊，我们要再次跟你立约
God, we want to make a covenant together with you again.
我们渴望你的同在
We desire your presence.
弟兄姊妹，爱城名叫荒场
Brothers and sisters, the city of Ai is called desolate place.
我打出几张照片
I want to show you some photos.
现在全地是不是也像荒场
The whole earth is like a desolate ruin now.
这是香港。
This is Hong Kong.
跟我二十年前来的香港不一样。
This is Hong Kong that's completely different from Hong Kong from 20 years ago. The next one.
很多的店都结业了。
Many shops are shuttered close.
如果你越到油尖旺区。
Now if you go into an area that was very prosperous, for example in Mong Kok.
铜锣湾。
In 铜锣湾。
你越可以感觉到在下一站。
The more you go, you will see that it's so different. It's so desolate now.
这是全地的光景。
This is actually how the whole earth is like right now.
香港还不是最严重的。
Hong Kong is actually not the most severe.
欧美更加的严重。
And Europe and America is the worst.
弟兄姊妹
，Brothers and sisters，
我们要在这个荒场当中恐惧害怕吗
？In this desolate room, so are we to be afraid and to be full of fear？
今天神的话语告诉我们说，不要惊慌，不要惧怕。
Today God's word is telling us, do not fear, do not be afraid.
我们要起来祷告。
We need to rise out and pray.
二月二十二号，我们有四十天的禁食祷告。
February 22, we're going to start 40 days of fasting and praying.
弟兄姊妹，你看着我的眼睛。
Brothers and sisters, look into my eyes.
我们要起来祷告。
We need to rise up and pray.
我们要起来祷告。
We need to rise up and pray.
这是我们可以为全地所做，为香港所做的。
This is what we can do for Hong Kong. What we can do for the whole earth.
我们要让神的同在有一个管道来到地上。
We need to have a channel, a little channel for God's presence to return back to earth.
弟兄姊妹，我们一起起立。
Brothers and sisters, let us rise.
我们来敬拜我们的神，我们来祷告。
Let us come and worship and praise our God. Let us pray.
主，我们需要你。
Lord, we need you.That there is an obstruction in your life that makes you lose the presence of God. Learn to be like Joshua. Repent, repent, and beg for His presence. Let us open our mouths and pray.
Please be seated.
谢谢妙妙牧师谈到我们要重回神的同在。
We thank Pastor Anna's message. Return to the presence of God.
神的同在非常重要。
The presence of God is so important.
我们这一章看到神的同在回来了。
This chapter we saw the presence of God returns.
上一章我们讲到神的同在。
In the previous chapter, they lost the presence of God.
我想在神的同在之下呢，我再往前走一步。
So I want to step, make another step in the presence of God.
究竟这一章圣经讲了有神的同在，神的同在真的很重要。
This chapter talked about the presence of God. It is important to have the presence of God.
有神的同在才能够得胜。
With the presence of God, we can win.
在神的愤怒里面呢，就不能够得胜了。
In the anger of God, you cannot win.
所以在神的同在里面，我们得胜啊。
So in the presence of God, we won.
除了这里告诉我们神的同在很重要以外
，Other than the importance of God, we learned.
还有告诉我们什么很重要的呢
？What else we learned?
我想把这一章圣经呢，跟第七章来比较一下。
So we want to make a comparison between chapter 7 and 8.
第七章我们讲到啊。
Chapter 7.
他们把在耶利哥城打赢了。
They conquered the city of Jericho.
然后亚干呢，就在众人要把这些掳物来烧掉的时候。
So when they try to burn the plunders, Achan, this man,
这要把这些烧掉的所有东西是在以色列的营外。
So they burned all the plunder outside the camp of Israel.
所以假如这里是约柜
，Let's say there's the Ark of the Covenant.
以色列民在这里
，Israelites camp around.
亚干的家在这里
，And let's say Achan's tent is right here.
所以呢，他从这个掳物里面呢，
so,
偷偷的拿了三件东西。
Among all the plunders they have, he took three things.
然后经过神的柜
，passing through，
进到营内
，passing in front of the ark of the covenant, he entered into his own tent.
在他的自己的帐篷里边
，in his own tent.
给我一些东西吧
，maybe just let me have
道具啊
，a。
哦、不要我的水、哦、要那个吧 OK 好这是他所拿的
Let's say this is what he took
然后呢来到他自己帐篷里面
He came into his own tent
他把它藏在地下
He hid it underneath
然后就金子啊
There was gold
银子啊
the silver,
还有衣服、哦、给我一件衣服吧
And the clothes of a Babylonian clothes
哦这个是拿的衣服
Oh this is aBeautiful clothes from Babylon, and he covered it.
这是在他帐篷的地里面。
So underneath his tent.
藏在里面。
He hid it underneath.
所以神的愤怒就临到了。
So the anger of God burned against them.
这是在第七章第六章里面所发生的。
And that's what happened in chapter 6.
然后第七章了，他们就打败仗了。
Then chapter 7, they fell.
但是神呢又告诉他们是什么原因。
And God told them the reason why they were defeated.
所以亚干一家呢都被打死了。
The whole family, the whole house of Achan was stoned.
问题是在神的同在里边，在以色列营里边呢。迦南的东西藏在这里。
The problem is that he hid a thing from Canaan in the camp of Israel.
所以我们说到亚干啊，他外面是以色列人，但是里面是迦南人。
So we said that Achan has the appearance of an Israelite.
他把
but inside is
迦南的东西藏在以色列营里边。
He had hidden a Canaanite things inside the camp of Israel.
不让人家看到。
Didn't let anyone see.
只有他知道。
Only he knew.
所以他里边呢是爱世界的。
So inside of him, he loves the world.
外面呢他是敬拜神的。
Outside, he's a worshipper.
他是以色列人。
He is an Israelite.
这是前面那一章为什么会失败
？That was the reason why they were defeated in the previous chapter.
来到第八章了。
Now we came to chapter 8.
第八章有一个特别的地方。
There is a special issue here.
神的同在回来了。
The presence of God returned.
就像很像在耶利哥城打耶利哥城的时候那种的同在。
It was just like when they fighting against the Jericho.
但是现在打爱城。完全跟打耶利哥不一样哦。
Now the battle of Ai is totally different battle from the Jericho.
打耶利哥的时候，他们只有围绕，就 OK 了。
For Jericho, they just
march around the city. That's it.
是神在打的。
It was God that fight the battle.
但是在爱城呢，是以色列人在打哦。
The city of Ai, this the battle of Ai, it was Israelites who fought.
第八章讲到的是全军都在打。
Chapter 8, the whole army of Israel fought the battle of Ai.
这里有三支军队。
Three troops.
一支呢是埋在城的西边伏的埋伏。
Set ambush at the to the west of the city.
还有五千呢是在拦住爱城的。
5,000 were sent to try to set the ambush again.
这两支都是伏兵。
So both are ambush.
还有一支在城的北边。
Then another troop was setting the camp north to Ai.
那是正面的。
And that was right facing the city.
这里讲到是全部的人，全部的军队。
So the whole army of Israel.
跟之前的三千不一样了。
Is different from before. He sent only 3,000 people.
这里是三支军队啊。
This is three troops.
一分为三。
And one whole army and divided into three troops.
两支是暗的，一支是明的。
And one troop is in the light, and the other two troops is in the dark.
这样的安排啊，就是神要他们这样做的。
This strategy is from God.
第八章第二节。
Chapter 8, verse 2.
你怎么样带耶利哥和耶利哥王，也怎么样带爱城和爱城的王？只是城内所夺的财物和牲畜，你们可以取回自己的掠物。你要在城后卸下伏兵。
You shall do to Ai and its kings as you did to Jericho and its king, except that you may carry off their plunder and livestock for yourself. Set an ambush behind the city.
大家请留意哦。
So pay attention here.
这里呢，第八章啊，一直到差不多二十二节。
Here in chapter 8, from verse 1 to 22,
都是在记载整个的过程哦。
It talked about the whole battle.
很仔细的来记载。
In detail.
比耶利哥城的记载呢是不一样的。
It has more detail than the record of the Battle of Jericho.
这里呢是讲他要怎么打，军队是怎么部署。
It describe how they fought and how they arrange their troops.
在这里啊，我在看的时候，我发现呢，在原文里边第八章里边呢，埋伏这个字呢出现七次。
So the word ambush appears 7 times in chapter 8.
第二节卸下伏兵。
Chapter 2, verse 2, set ambush.
第四节在城后埋伏。
Verse 4, set ambush behind the city.
第七节，你们就从埋伏的地方起来。
Verse 7, rise up from ambush.
第十二节，使他们埋伏在伯特利和爱中间。
Verse 12, set them in ambush between Bethel and Ai.
第十四节，不知道在城后有伏兵。
They didn't know there is ambush behind the city.
十九节，他一伸手，伏兵就从埋伏的地方急往起来。
Was 19, and he raised his javelin, and the ambush rose quickly.
第二十一节，众人见了伏兵，已经夺了城。
Was 21, and they saw that the ambush had taken the city.
有七节的圣经提到伏兵。
All seven verses mention ambush.
不断提到伏兵。
It continued to be mentioned.
弟兄姐妹，你知道吗
？My brothers and sisters, do you know that?
神为什么要用这个策略来打爱城呢
？Why God told them this strategy to fight the battle?
爱城全部只有12,000人。
The whole city of Ai only have 12,000 people.
现在以色列是动用全军来打。
Now he sent out the whole army of Israel.
我们看到神要以色列人全部一起打。
God wants the whole Israel to set out to battle.
神在这里不是要告诉我们以前的怎么打，现在怎么打是不一样的，这意义不大。
It's just about how you fought the previous battle. Now this battle, how you fought. No, that's not the important.
当然，神可以用很多方法让我们得胜。
Of course, God has many ways to help us to win.
但是在这里用伏兵对我们有什么意义呢
？But why he emphasized ambush? What's the meaning about ambush?
他是要跟 前面的失败来做一个对比。
He wants to make a comparison with the previous defeat.
前面呢，在犹大营里边埋伏着迦南的东西，可憎之物。
In the previous defeat, it is because in the camp of Israel there was a hidden Canaanite thing.
在亚干里边呢，埋伏着迦南人。
In the heart of Achan, there is a Canaanite person.
外表是以色列人，但是里边是迦南人。
Outside is Israel, inside is Canaanite.
所以以色列打败了。
And that's the reason they got defeated.
以色列人要怎么样才得胜呢？
So how can they win this time?
他们在爱城这个地方，
In the city of Ai,
他们埋伏了。
They set the ambush.
好，我再请 Lemuel 起来埋伏吧。
So maybe let Lemuel do the ambush again.
啊，我们再找一个弟兄吧。哈，是两支伏兵啊，对不对？
So two troops were in it, set out in ambush.
你的小组长是谁啊？
剑圣。
哦，剑圣吧，哈。
So let's have Pastor Jason. Yes.
没关系了哈。剑圣现在身材很好，不躺一躺啊，对不起你啊。
So.
请你埋伏吧。对啊 ，OK 啊，哈。
是躺的吗？还是扶着？
都可以了 ，OK 了。
So it's OK.
我是要让我们看到
What I want to show is
在以色列的营地里边埋伏着迦南的
In the previous battle was in the camp of Israel there is a hidden there is an ambush the Canaanite was ambushed
所以以色列打败了
So that's why they failed
在爱城
In this battle of Ai,
埋伏着以色列人
the Israelites were in ambush.
所以爱城的人打败了
So the people in Ai were defeated.
全部被杀了
All of them were killed.
以色列人得胜了
Israelites won.
你看到埋伏的重要
Did you see the importance of ambush?
我们谢谢你们了，不用你们太辛苦了。OK， 好，
so、
可以回去了。
It's enough 。
给他们掌声。
Give them a.
你看到是什么埋伏在你里边
？So what is hidden inside of you？
在这里呢，他们得胜之后。
So after they won the battle，
他们立刻献祭，对不对？祭坛。
So、they build an altar and make the offerings。
在打完爱城之后。立刻去筑坛，这又有什么意思？这真理在哪里
？Right after the battle of Ai, they build the altar and renew the covenant. What's the importance?
筑坛重点在哪里
？What's the importance?
我们把《生命记》二十七章打出来。
Let's look at Deuteronomy 27.
这里太慢了。OK， 好。
Deuteronomy 27.
快点打下去吧。
Let's see the whole from verse 1.
啊，这些都不用读的，就是要让你知道二十七章《生命记》，神透过摩西吩咐以约书亚进到迦南地之后要筑坛。
Basically, God told Moses to command the Israelites to build an altar when they enter into Canaan.
那筑坛的目的是什么
？The purpose of the altar.
然后又把律法写在石头上。
And then inscribe the words on the stone.
筑坛的目的是这里了。
So this is the purpose of the altar.
摩西和祭司利未人小于以色列人众人说：“以色列人要默默静默静听，你们今日成为耶和华你神的百姓了。”
Then Moses and the priests who are Levites said to all Israel, "Be silent, O Israel, and listen. You have now become the people of the law of your God. Obey the law of your God and follow His commandments, decrees I give you today."
以色列人他们埋伏在那个地方。
Israelites set an ambush there.
然后他们得胜了。
And they won the battle.
把爱城的人都杀死了。
They killed all the people in Ai.
然后他们就筑坛。
And they build an altar.
筑坛的目的
，the purpose of the altar
是显明他是神的百姓。
To say that they become the people of the Lord.
也是呢， 以亚干他外面是以色列人，里面是迦南人，他不是神的百姓。
So Achan only outside is Israelite, but inside is Canaanite. He is not a true Israel.
神的同在离开了。
The presence of God left.
现在神的同在回来，他们得胜。
Now the presence of God returned and they won the battle.
神要他们做一个行动。
God want them to do this action.
你们要埋伏。
You set ambush.
不要让迦南的东西埋伏在你里面。
Don't let the Canaanite set ambush inside your camp.
你要埋伏在爱城。
You set ambush in the city of Ai.
你就能够得胜。
Then you will win.
重要的是里面的，在你里面是什么。
What is inside of you is important.
不是你外表是什么。
Not how you appear.
这是真理。
That's the truth.
里面是什么才是最重要。
What is inside of you? That's more important than what's outside.
当他们得胜之后呢
？As they won the battle,
他们就抬着约柜。
They carry the ark of the covenant.
在以巴路山。
On Mount Ebal, they build an altar.
然后呢？有约柜等于神的同在在那里。
With the ark of the covenant, there is the presence of God.
然后他们就在神的面前。
So before the face of God.
以色列人分为两批
，The Israelites set into
一批向着以巴路山，一批向着基利申山。
One is on Mount Ebal, the other half is on Mount Gerizim.
大家在那边祝福。
So they pray the blessing.
这整个的过程是表示一件事情。
And this whole process shows us
他们是以色列民，是神的百姓。
They are the people of the Lord God.
所以在这里最后两节呢，都提到约书亚没有一句话不宣读的。
So the last two verses, Joshua read all the words of the law and the blessing and the curses.
所有的百姓
，all the people，
在这里哈，我们来读最后一节。
Let's read out words, the last words.
摩西所吩咐的一切话，约书亚在以色列全会中和妇女孩子，并他们中间寄居的外。在人面前没有一句不宣读的。
There was not a word of all that Moses had commanded that Joshua did not read it to the whole assembly of Israel, including the women, the children, and the aliens who live among them.
摩西吩咐的。
What Moses had commanded.
约书亚没有一句不宣读。
There was not a word of all that Moses commanded that Joshua did not read. The word of God.
约书亚完全顺服。
So Joshua obeyed.
现在得地了。
Now they conquered the land.
他们就宣读神的话。
They read all the words of the Lord.
向什么人宣读呢
？Whom they were read to?
以色列全会众。
The whole assembly of Israel.
妇女、孩子，并他们中间寄居的外面的人。
And all the foreigners live among them.
这里包括拉合和他的父家。
Including Rahab and her whole family.
在这里在讲什么？
So what's the importance here?
是讲神的话，神的同在进入这里所有的人，包括外邦人里边。
Here it means the word of God, the presence of God, enter into the whole camp of Israel and the camp of Gentiles.
他们外面是以色列人的，里边也是以色列人。
Whoever is outside appears Israel, inside also Israel.
很像拉合。
Just like Rahab,
她外面是迦南人。
Even she looks like a Canaanite outside.
拉合。
Right, Rahab.
她外面是。
Outside, she looked. As
迦南人。
Canaanite.
但是里面有神的话。
But inside of her, there's the word of God.
在神的同在里面。
In the presence of God, she had the word of God.
她也成为以色列人。
And she became Israelite.
还有这个仗呢，是全民一起打的。
And this.Whole battle was done by the whole army of Israel.
弟兄姐妹
my brothers and sisters.
讲到这里，你知道我在讲什么吗
？Do you know what I'm about to say to you?
重要的是你里边是什么
？Most important, what's inside of you?
拉合外面是迦南人，里边是有神的话，他就是以色列人。
Rahab outside is Canaanite, but inside she has the word of God. She became part of Israel.
今天我们在整个世界
，So today we are in this world.
在混乱的世界
，In the chaotic world.
非常对立、争竞的世界里面
，In the extreme opposite world.
重要的不是你拿什么护照
So it doesn't really matter which citizenship you're holding.
重要的不是你拥有多少。
Not how much possessions you have.
重要的是你拥有神。
The most important, you have God.
在你里边。
Inside of you.
听神的话。
Listen to God.
重要的是所有人大家都是这样里面有神。
The most crucial thing is every one of us have God inside of us.
没有一个人里面是藏着迦南人。
No one has Canaanite things hidden inside.
神的心意在我们身上就完全能够成就。
Then, if that's it, the will of God will be fulfilled in us.
神就能够大大使用我们。
Then God will use us greatly.
Amen.
Amen.
今天我们在这个世界也是。
Today in this world, it's the same.
我们很多的基督徒，很多弟兄姐妹，你要埋伏在各地。
So all the Christians, we have so many brothers and sisters setting ambush wherever you are.
在各行各业。
In your sectors, in the world, in your office.
你里边也是神的子民。
You are the people of God.
里边有神。
Inside you have God.
教会也一起来服侍。
Together, the whole church serve God.
我们就能够为神得着这个世界。
Then we can possess and half the world.
福音要传到全世界。
The gospel will be preached to the ends of the world.
无论这个世界怎么样。
No matter how this world becomes.
神要让我们得胜再得胜。
God wants us to have victory upon victory.
我们里边不要有偶像。
There's no idols inside of us.
我们里边只有神。
We have God.
第二条诫命不可有。
Only in us.
不要为自己雕刻偶像。
The second commandment.Do not make any idols.
第一条诫命不可有别的神。
The first commandment have no other gods before me.
让我们里边外面都是属于神的。
Help us to have in both inside and outside. We are God's people.
Amen.
Amen.
我们一同来敬拜我们的神。
Let's all worship Him.
In the
上的弟兄姐妹，
I want to invite everyone watching online，
特别是新朋友，
especially if you're first time，
在这一刻我们要成为神的子民。
At this moment, we want all of us to become people of God.
假如你愿意接受耶稣，
if you want to accept Jesus，
成为神的子民，
to become His people，
好让神来祝福你，带领你经过一切的艰难，
so that God will lead you through all the difficulties。
他的神迹要在你身上，
and He will do miracles for you。
你愿意的，我邀请你跟着我来祷告。
If you're willing to accept Him, I want you to pray after me。
亲爱主耶稣，
Dear Lord Jesus，
谢谢你爱我。
Thank you for your love。
我愿意接受你成为我的救主。
I'm willing to accept you as my savior。
求你帮助我。
May you help me。
求你赦免我一切的罪。
Forgive all my sins。
奉耶稣基督的名祷告。
In the name of Jesus, I pray。
Amen。
Amen。
假如你是做这个祷告的话，
If you just make this prayer，
我求主大大坚固你。
I may God establish you and protect，
把永生的生命赏赐给你。
And give you eternal life。
我也请你在线上填我们的回应卡。
I hope you can fill out the response card on the website。
我现在也邀请我们所有弟兄姐妹起立。
Now we want to invite all of you to stand up。
孩子，我们这个信息是给你的。
My children, this message is for you.
你里面藏着的是什么
？What is inside of you that's hidden？
是神的同在吗
？Is the presence of God？
是神的话吗
？Or is the word of God？
你里面的东西决定你的一生。
What is hidden inside of you decides your life。
那是最重要的。
And that's the most important。
好不好？我们举起双手。
Would you just lift up your hands？
我求圣灵来充满你。
And ask the Holy Spirit to fill you。
神的同在，神的话在你里面。
His words, His presence come inside of you。
我奉耶稣基督的名。
In the name of Jesus。
求圣灵把神的话放在你里面。
I ask the Holy Spirit put the word of God in you。
叫你腹中涌出活水的江河。
So the living water will rush out from your belly。
神的话。藏在你里面。
Word of God is in you。
走在神的话里面。
You walk in His word。
满有神的同在。
And you will have His presence。
愿神保护你。
May God protect you。
走出这个疫情。
And walk out of this pandemic。
走出一切经济的困难。
Walk out all the financial difficulties。
走出一切的压力和张力。
And come out of your pressure and stress。
主的平安在你里边。
And the peace of God is in you. In the name of Jesus, I bless
Amen.
you. Amen.
Hallelujah. 谢谢主。
Hallelujah. Praise God.
好，我邀请大家也在线上奉献。
So invite you to make your offerings online.
我们下周再见。
And we'll see you next week. Bless you.
六一一一次欢迎，永远欢迎。您现在收听的是本周的主日讲道。